From bird-eating spiders to giant cuddly rabbits, here are 9 abnormally large animals that are actually real. Number 9, giant grasshoppers. People have been terrified of giant insects since the beginning of time. But what about a grasshopper the size of a human? There is no way. But in pictures from the 1930s, the following headline appeared on the front page of the Toma Monitor Herald from Wisconsin. Apparently, there was an extreme invasion of biblical proportions of giant grasshoppers. The story goes like this. Farmer A.L. Butts had put some very special plant food around his orchard trees. Suddenly, grasshoppers were found around 3 feet in length, breaking his tree limbs and destroying his orchard. There are also pictures of hunters going out to capture the large beasts. This article from 1937 goes on to insinuate that the story was all a put-on, to trick and entertain their readers. But this was all on page 4, and most people didn't make it to the end. The pictures have been proven to be photoshopped even in 1937, and you thought clickbait was new. However, while grasshoppers might not get to 3 feet long, the giant wetter is considered to be the world's biggest grasshopper. Just ask Guinness World Records. Found only in New Zealand, there are around 70 species of wetter that look kind of like a cross between a cricket and a cockroach. Park ranger Mark Moffat on Little Barrier Island, New Zealand, found a gargantuan giant wetter with the wingspan of about 7 inches. Unlike most people, Moffat was pretty excited and gave her a carrot, like a little bunny rabbit. The wetter is an endangered species, so it was actually a discovery to be celebrated, instead of haunted by, as these guys aren't the cuddliest looking things. Number 8, Zeus the dog. Although Zeus died in 2014, he's recognized as the biggest dog in recent history. A replacement for him has not yet been found. Zeus was born in 2008, a Great Dane from Otsego, Michigan, and was known by all as being the Guinness Book of World Records world's tallest dog for 2 whole years. In fact, now deceased, he still holds the record in the history books. He was 7 foot 5 inches with his legs stretched out and 3 foot 8 inches from his foot to his back. He was good-natured and much loved, so it was hard to hear of his passing in 2014. He was a big dog with a big heart who died of old age. To get an idea as to how big he was, take a look at a donkey. He was about that size. He loved to sit on his owner's lap and visit children's hospitals where allowed as a therapy dog and to entertain children. He was the hero the world needed at the time. Now, if only we could find another like him, as in my opinion, his work is not done yet. Number 7, Darius the Rabbit. You may have heard of the world's longest rabbit, but seeing him is a different story. He stands at 4 foot 4 inches long and is big enough that many confuse him for a dog. If you think rabbits are cute, you're right. There is no size of rabbit that is not cute. The average rabbit weighs about 5 pounds, but Darius weighs 10 times that much at nearly 50 pounds. The only rabbit that comes close to his size is his child, Jeff, who measured 3 foot 8 inches as a young kitten. Both father and son love playing with their friend the boxer dog, who is not much bigger than them. The two are continental giant rabbits and were nearly bigger than their 8-year-old owner, Ava, in 2016. It is believed that by the time that Jeff is Darius's age, he will outweigh him for sure. This would make Jeff, hands down, the world's biggest rabbit. The rabbits are so large that they eat 2,000 carrots and 700 apples every year to keep up with their metabolism and weight. Not to mention, this food is aside from their regular boxer dog bowl full of rabbit food every day. If you want to put these guys into perspective, they're pretty much the size of a German Shepherd, only they eat more. And now for number 6, but first, if you're new to Epic Wildlife, welcome, and be sure to subscribe. Number 6, Medusa the Snake. For those who are squeamish around snakes, back away now. To others, say hello to the world's largest snake held in captivity. Her name is Medusa, and she is a reticulated python. She is owned by Full Moon Productions Incorporated in Kansas City, Missouri. In 2011, when found, she was 25 foot 2 inches long, granting her the title of the world's largest snake by Guinness Book of World Records. On average, the python doesn't get more than 15 foot long, but Medusa surpassed the average by a long shot. When she was 10 years old, it took 15 men to hold her for a picture, considering her length and weight of 350 pounds. Every other week, she eats rabbits, hogs, and deer whole. The largest python ever caught was 32 feet 10 inches, but it didn't survive in captivity, making Medusa the largest to survive in a domesticated state. It seems she is strong, sturdy, and that the Full Moon Productions crew and KC know what they're doing. Where is she today? Starring in The Edge of Hell Haunted House in Kansas City. She's a great performer and knows when it's showtime. She isn't forced to perform, but loved the show. She sits perfectly still in an elongated state for everybody to look at. Perhaps she snaps at the viewers just for show as well. Number 5. Lolong the Croc. If snakes aren't your cup of tea, then maybe crocodiles will be. Lolong was the largest crocodile in captivity on record. He was a saltwater crocodile that reached a whopping 20 feet 3 inches and 2,370 pounds. Sadly, he didn't live long as he died in 2013 from both pneumonia and cardiac arrest. But before that, he was caught in a creek in the province of Angsan del Sur in the Philippines in 2011. If not for the government unit that caught him, it might have been hard to transport the guy. But with the help of the unit and the crocodile hunters of Palawan, they secured him and took him to be measured. But it took over 100 people to bring him onto land. At the time, he was old and feisty, but at 50 years old, who would want to be disturbed after such a long run in the free world? But it had to be done. He was under accusations of eating a missing fisherman as well as a 12-year-old girl, not to mention countless water buffaloes. The Animal Kingdom Foundation Incorporated tried to get the government to let him go after no human remains were found in his stomach. But the danger was too great, plus he was being used as a tourist attraction. This made the Animal Kingdom Foundation furious as they believed he was not treated well at all. It is believed that this was the reason for his declining health and eventual death. Number 4. Big Bill the Pig. Big Bill is the biggest pig in history, who weighed 2,552 pounds. He was a member of the Poland China breed, owned by Ilias Buford Butler of Jackson, Tennessee. His stomach was so big that it touched the ground. Sadly, he broke his leg due to excessive weight and had to be put down. But he went down a legend, feeding the entire state of Tennessee for a month. Okay, that was a bad joke. Also, I didn't tell you that he lived in 1933, but since no pig has come even close to his record, he still holds it. He was 5 feet tall and 9 feet long. I mean, come on! But to be fair, the biggest living pig is unknown, because every county fair in the world knows that there's hardly a use in weighing their pigs if they can't come close to Big Bill's record. I mean, who is big enough to break their own leg? That takes dedication. Across the world, Big Bill is more famous than Zuckerman's famous pig. You know, Wilbur from Charlotte's Web? Now that's a nice pig. In fact, there's a good chance a lot of the book was inspired by this pig. The book that came out 30 years after Big Bill's run at the county fair. Number 3. Blossom the Cow. Blossom is, to this day, recognized by Guinness World Records as the tallest cow that ever lived. She was a giant Holstein who stood just over 6 feet 2 inches tall. Unfortunately, like many animals, she died much earlier than she should have, in 2015. The cause of death? Leg problems from her weight. At least she did make it to age 13, which is quite the feat for a cow her size. The owner, Patty Meads Hansen, has a few words to say in her honour. The funny thing about Blossom was how unaffected she was by all the attention that seemed to surround her. As long as she had her oats, daily chin rubs, and her ear scratches, life was good. What a nice cow. The owner's father raised the cow from 8 weeks old, but never thought she could grow up to sit in the Guinness World Book of Records. Blossom won over the previous record holder from over 100 years ago, but under an inch. That was a close race, but the Holstein just wouldn't die until she broke the record, which she did officially weeks before her passing. She will forever be the world's favourite, sweetest large cow. And what a name to go with the title. Number 2. Goliath Bird Eater. This huge spider is about the size of a dinner plate. You can see where it gets its name as the Goliath Bird Eater Spider. They are common in northern South America and are famous for being the largest spider in the world. It is named a bird eater due to the fact it's big enough to eat a bird. In fact, the explorer who found it saw it chowing down on a hummingbird, but they actually prefer to eat earthworms and toads and lizards. Though, if in a dire situation, they will eat birds. As hard as it is, they will, along with squirrels, mice, and rats. They pretty much eat anything you don't want in your house that is smaller than a chihuahua. Though, it's possible, the bird eater could be a lapdog eater too. Who knows? A spider's gotta eat. But don't worry, you won't see them unless you live near a swamp or murky waters. But if you do, you can just go spider hunting, because many claim that cooking the urticating hairs off and roasting it in banana leaves is delicious. The oddest thing about them is that the females live for about 20 years, whereas the males don't live more than 5, like a boss. Number 1. Bandit the Raccoon. Hate raccoons digging through your trash? Well, what about the world's biggest raccoon? Don't worry, he's only in the history books and the Guinness Book now. Sadly, he died in 2004 at 10 years old. But raccoons are sometimes cute, you have to admit, and they do know how to wash their hands. But during his time, Bandit wasn't known as the world's biggest raccoon, but rather the world's fattest raccoon. Isn't that the way it goes? He had a good excuse though. He was born with a bad thyroid gland. He wasn't adopted by humans per se, but a dog who took him in and raised him up as another pup. He had a mother and many siblings growing up. But after a while, he was taken in by a human who spoiled him rotten. He gave him chips, Fruit Loops, cheese curls, and French fries, and everything else he wanted. Surely this helped his thyroid problem. By 2001, he weighed 64.4 pounds, and by the end of his life, he weighed 70 pounds. He was labeled the junk food crazed critter, and the largest raccoon in the world by the Guinness Book of World Records in 1999. At the time, he was a fan favourite, featured on the then cable television station, The Food Network. But all good things come to an end, and in 2004 he was put down when early signs of thyroid cancer caught up to him. Did these animals steal your heart in any way? Then keep watching for more.